As the Atomic Energy Commission's newest A-bomb tests make headlines, just released official films take you behind the scenes of previous tests for close-ups of secret research never before made public. Here in an Air Force laboratory plane circling high above the target, volunteers test their visual reactions to the cosmic brilliance of an atomic burst. Protective methods against the intense glare are proven by the ultimate test. On the ground, automatic cameras record the burst's effect on aircraft staked out in the blast area. This is what it's like inside the A-bomb storm of destruction. Later, inspections tell the degree of destruction at various ranges and which types of construction are least vulnerable. With the threat of atomic war hanging over the free world, the answers found here are of vital importance. And here, actual films of an atomic bombing run. Headed over the target is Rosebud, code name for the giant plane. The radar navigator has the heavy responsibility of steering her dead onto target. And then the burden of the task shifts to the bombardier. No room for error. The bomb must hit within 100 yards of the bullseye. Timing must be exact within 2 seconds. But the Rosebud's crew does it. Unusual close-up of the atomic mushroom's formation, revealed by these spectacular films. The atomic cloud, a dramatic symbol of man's most potent weapon, an ominous question mark for the world's future.